He's scratching the surface, trying to find a purpose in the world of the devil. Every time I try to stop, something falls and lost deep down. I'm searching for a glimpse of hope. Sick of missing out on the future. Let's go.
Yeah. didn't know if it was just fake now. Okay, thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please join me in welcoming your Claysburg Kimmel Bulldog Marching Band? The band is under the direction of Miss Kaylee Claw with Marine Lightner assisting. Color guard coaches are Ashley Musselman and Caitlin Flute. Drum majors are Alyssa Sacatella and Alexis Clayton. For their opening number, the band will play the Chicago Classic 25 or 6-4 with featured twirler Emma Walt. Would you please rise for the playing of our national anthem, followed by the CK alma mater, with guest conductors Janelle Ellis and Emma Walker. Thank you.
captain, number six, it is wiring, right?
Yes, 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 sir.
Good evening. Welcome to Bulldog Stadium. Tonight, after introducing tonight's opponent, we will be honoring both our former and current military veterans. Tonight's opponent is the Juniata Valley Green Hornets. They are PIAA District 6 Single A Class 5 public school. They are located in northern Huntington County, about 1 mile east of the borough of Alexandria on Route 305. Their colors are green and white. Now, as we have gathered here to enjoy a Friday night fall traditional event, it's important to remember this and many other freedoms, along with our civil rights, cannot be a reality without those who have been and are currently willing to step up, put their lives on the line, so we can continue to enjoy our lives as Americans. At this time, we'd like to honor our military veterans by having them stand up and be recognized. Please stand. Give them a hand. Thank you. You are the two tough guys. Thank you. School District in the Athletic Department would like to recognize and thank our 2023 football and volleyball sponsors, they are Martin's Oil Company, Ziegler's Chevrolet, Claysburg, Crossroads Physical Therapy Rehab, Duncansville, Martinsville, Farmall Mason Physician Group, Claysburg Family Medicine, Claysburg, Matt Capone, Allstate Insurance, for all your insurance needs. Lord's Nuttery, Claysburg, Hometown Bank, Claysburg, Percy Motors, Altoona, Recipe Box, Claysburg, Baker Snyder & Associates, never a fee unless we get money from you. Schumann's Concessions, Second, Central States Manufacturing Incorporated, Claysburg, PA, and Martin's General Store. Thank you to all our sponsors and your continued support.
So, it's hard to see right now, but it's really not that far. Like, look here. Like, right there. You literally, like, so anything on this side of the 50, you really just have to keep it right there. You don't even have to touch it that much. And anything on that side of the 50, right there. You don't really have to touch it that much.
Dick, number 32, Adrian Pro. and for our Bulldogs, number 2, Zach Campagna. Number 32, Anthony McGarry. And number 65, Reese Rutlow.
Claysburg has won the toss, deferred to the second half. Juniata Valley will receive.
Thank you.
tackled by number 21, Levi Thompson. Loss of one, second and 11.
Recording that thing next to the iPad. He just prepped play. But they had it on a stand like this, I just had to press play.
Is this what you don't even have to
that ball into Horn territory about the 46. And the fourth, third and seven.
Thank you. tape too, you know.
Trevor Brown and Anthony McGreery back in for Bulldogs waiting. First 10 Bulldogs in round 22. Here he carries the ball off the left side. And two. Logan Holtz for the long tackle. Arnold Robinson and David Johnson stop him. However,
block in the back on the it's number 11. 10-yard penalty, still second down.
Sounds like rainbow.
Mason Campagna to Jake Erline falls incomplete.
The goal, complete second down. Yard line. Here to the original line of scrimmage, the gain 13 yards. Thank you.
to the 34 of the Bulldogs, where the Green Hornets set up the offense first and 10. Second is Green. Vincent Hoover with that carry. Reese Drecklow and Trevor Ritchie on the pass. Harvey moves the stick, first down. Gain of five. Vincent Hoover once again. Trevor Ritchie and Jacob Freeman on the tackle. Hurry up offense. Second down, gain of five. Vincent Hoover once again. This time. Yeah, that's Hoover down number 50. Hold that way. Big game three, third and two. Jason Hoover banging up into the middle. It's down near the 10-yard line. Mark Lethierry and Reese Drecklow are going to cover. Dolphin, but it's a first down on the 11. Jason Hoover once again, Mark Lethierry. And Landon Nazi. Dolphin for a gain of perhaps one or two.
First of the half.
First and 10 Bulldogs. This complete to Anthony Gary.
Hands
3 yards. Second and 7. Carry back to the line of scrimmage. Vincent Hoover still on the tackle for the Hornets. Second down.
Keep back.
Number 15, Lewis. Throw back for the Hornets. Reese Rettler with the punt. It'll be down at the Hornets 29 for the season. Incomplete.
Go man downfield. Number 78 offense. The penalty is declined. Fourth down.
Fourth down pass.
First and 10 on the run, 4 yard line for the Hornets. Adrian Pro once again moves the ball to the 8 and 4. Second and 6. Adrian Pro once again crosses the 15, about 16. Gain of 8. First down. Takes it for two. Pass to the Hornets. Picked up. Moves forward about the 27 yard line. Good one. 11 yard gain. Logan Harster. Logan picked it up and ran it. First and 10 Hornets.
Yeah. Kid from Colorado Mesa picked up the fumble. The tight end just.
Really going out. Colorado Mesa.
Yeah.
Adrian Pro, wide right. Pulled the record over on the tackle. Hand two. Second and 8. Andrew Clark, what's that called? over the 35, number 2 to 35, 4th down and 2.
Legal formation on the off 5-yard penalty, still 4th down.
I pushed the ball back.
Going
straight to 4th and 7.
Thank you.
Reese Rutland was punted.
He's kind of a boomer, isn't he?
That's that statement. By Adrian Crow. At the Hornet 39 yard, first and 10. First half, 13-0 Green Hornets.
over there. See how close that is. See how close this is to the edge. That'd be a bad idea. Just bump her over there. Wait till they're done and then move it over. Just didn't want to see someone bump it.
Tune, I think, this time to announce a 50-50 winner. Blue ticket 226754. 226754. $136 here in the booth. 226754. And the game ball 000991. 000991.
They may not tame the lions, they may not walk the tightrope, but they certainly come around. Welcome back. featuring soloists Arcade Songbirder and Cameron Clayton. So enjoy the greatest show on earth.
50-50 winner was Bethany Clure. She chose to donate the entire $136 to the band.
Just move it. Well, I'll be back in a second.
How about that? Whoever's responsible for the band finances can come up here to booth and collect. While we have a chance, we'd like to thank the sponsors, Martin's Oil Company, Ziegler Chevrolet, Claysburg, Crossroads Physical Therapy and Rehab, Douglasville, and Martinsburg, Conall and Mason Physicians Group, Claysburg Family Medicine, Claysburg, Mac Opponent, Allstate Insurance, for all your insurance needs, Forrest Notary, Claysburg, Hometown Bank, Claysburg, Thursday Motors, Altoona, the Recipe Box, Claysburg, Edgar Snyder's and Associates, never a fee unless we get money from you. Schumer's Concessions 2, Central States Manufacturing Incorporated, Claysburg, and Martin's General Store. Thank you. Second down.
76.
Logan Harpster. And Andrew Clark helped finish him off. Ball's back to 34. Third and 15. Awesome. Final. Fourth side of bounds, about 44. Fourth and five. It is a 10-yard game. Harvest, fourth down.
Get there.
And Anthony McGarry, the veteran, once again. At the 46-yard line, the Hornets. First and 10 Bulldogs in Hornet territory. Four, second, six. Bringing them out and bringing it down. Their progress is to the 30. Loss of six.
Yeah.
sees that pass. However, short of the first down, it's at the 23-yard line. The Hornets take care of the football, first and 10. Cover that football. However, it is a 2-yard loss. Second down. Down. This time it is Vincent Cooper. Ian Ford, second down six. Vincent Hoover, still on his feet, pushing the power past the 15. Was a gain of 19 yards. Loss of one. Third and 11. Mason Pony again, wide left. Short of the goal line. Actually, it's a loss of one. Third and goal from the three. First and 10 points.
Ethan Clayton, Colton Ripley, and Company on the top. Adrian Pro on the right side. Driving down is Colton Ripley. And there's Maya Turner. He was down. That's a 15 and then that's the game. Five.
Here.
So with 9:32 remaining, it's 13-6 Hornets. While we have a chance, we'd like to announce the fan of the game.
Zach Dix punt.
Anderson Moon. He does push it across the 25-yard line. First and 10. Their meeting is Lucas Dick and Levi Thompson. Actually, loss of one. Thank you. Basically, pulling the tackle by Zach Duke. Chance of possession, the Hornets take it over. Around 44. While we have a chance, we will announce the fans of the game. At this time, we'd like to announce the fans of the game. Sponsored by George Motors. Stop and see Barbie Handy for all your love motor needs. Power transfer registration, as well as other motoring needs. Tonight's fan is Bonnie White. Adrian Crowley with the cap. In Bulldog territory in the 40-40. Game of 12. First and 10. Bonnie White, you are the fan of the game. Sears, congratulations for being selected fan of the game. Reese Rutledge, that was Adrian Pro. Had about the 43-yard line. Gained one time off plays, but your body, if you're here, or someone that can help you out tonight, you gotta see. There is a t-shirt waiting for you. It's Mr. Raptosh. Monday at the school. Congratulations.
Thank you.
dig the kick. Anthony McGarry makes that kickoff, tackled by number 24, Bobby Hess. Going to be first 10 Bulldogs, around 28. For your information, Claysburg FBLA is hosting a bingo tournament tomorrow at the elementary school. Doors open at 12. 55 and older get in free. It is recovered by the Hornets. Levi Thompson. At the 15, okay, second and 10. Get ran. Sacked by Mason Capone back 15, maybe to 14. This time out, Claysburg. Thank you. Incomplete sundown. Game starts 7 p.m. Junior varsity travels to Juniata Valley. Game time 6 p.m. on Monday. Time off Juniata Valley. Next Thursday, the 7th and 8th grade teams play here at home against Juniata Valley. Start time is 5 p.m. That's 5 p.m.
Zach Dix kick. That's a lot of bounce, about the 1 yard line. Second down. Mason pulling a four-star bounce on number 20. Andrew Clark. At the 25. Third down. Incomplete. Makes that pass across to the 35-yard line. He has a first down at the 35. Thank you.
over here?
I really tried to get it.
I just feel like there were so many people down here.